Alright. So, it's been quite a while since I played this game. And by quite a while, I mean like a couple dozen years, basically. But, well, time to return to the nightmares, I guess. Let's first of all figure out controls. Seem to be tracks on it. Cancel, skip action, name. Well, we'll figure them out on the way, I would assume. The language, of course, to be English. I would still need to configure the game audio in case it might be a bit loud, and please excuse me for a moment. Once again, please excuse me. So, without further ado, let's just start the game. And I think I'm gonna go with a normal difficulty this time. Yes. So the premise is that we were riding with our daughter to an unknown place, and we had a car crash, which left us here in Silent Hill. So now we have to find her. It is quiet, too quiet. The place is like a ghost town. Well, yeah. It's sort of like the beginning of such a trend. So let me see. Seems like the controls are pretty similar to Resident Evil remake I played a while back. Don't have the map for this place, so that's triangle. Outgear's interaction is either X or circle. I haven't actually went this way before. Let's see what's out there. Yeah, it's X to interact. My car to smash tap to drive. Very precious safe. So what if I wanted to go out? Nah, of course not. Not happening in Silent Hill. Not even this way, I would assume. Yep. Right, that's what street is that? Benchman Road. It's 35 miles per hour. So they are using miles. It's an American town. Oh, and I didn't know he could start gasping for air. That's a new thing for me. All right. See if we could maybe. No? No, cannot interact with that door for whatever reason. Oh, this door seems open, however. Footsteps.
Cheryl? Is that Cheryl?
Yeah, that's totally Cheryl, not a ghost or anything.
Where are you going?
Hey,
wait! Stop!
Wonder what happens if we don't follow her. What if we just... No, I've got to follow her. Alright. Alright. So which way did she go? I would assume this one. Alright, my palms are a bit sweaty already. From anticipation. Okay. Beware of dog. But spoiler alert, there is no dog here just yet. Although that might have been a dog. Alright. So here it goes. Totally not a trap or anything. Oh, the sound design in this game. Is what I guess makes it. Let me actually adjust that on my end a little bit. Yeah, that sounds better. That sounds scarier. That sounds much scarier. That's strange, it's getting darker. Better than nothing, I guess. Can I go back? Oh, I actually can. Just, I didn't know I could do that. Dead end? What the hell? Yeah, nothing over here as well. Yeah, the only way is to go forward. Started to rain as well. A broken wheelchair? What's that doing here? My question exactly. Oh my goodness. That is not looking good. Whatever that is. Which I would assume is a dead body. Hopefully a dead body. And not a live one. Jesus, what am I saying? Okay.
What is this?
What is this? What is going on? What has happened here? Oh yeah, this part. Oh. Ah. Nah. Let's go back. Ouch. Oh, more of them. Blocked by a fence. Yeah, no choice. No choice. Ah. So it was all just my dream. A nice sight to wake up to. Except the fact that she's a police officer.
Was I dreaming?
How do you feel?
How do you feel?
Oh. I've been run over by a truck, but I'm all right, I guess.
Glad to hear it.
Yeah, totally all right. Just was killed by a bunch of
you tell
me? Whatever.
Wait a second, I'm just a tourist. I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know
why. Oh, I can change the color of the blood? I didn't know that.
I'd like to find out myself.
I guess I'm good with the default color.
Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair. My daughter.
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town is you.
Where is it?
I'd tell you if I knew, believe me. But from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on.
Yeah, she just... I wonder how she found him.
What's your name?
Harry.
R1, R2...
Harry Mason.
Alright.
Sybil Bennett. I'm a police officer from Brahms, the next town over.
Brahms? Isn't that the town from Silent Hill 4?
Radio 2. I'm going back to call in some reinforcements. Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
My daughter. I've got to find her.
Oh, the graphics, no, however.
It's dangerous.
They seem so real back then.
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl. I can't just leave her out there by herself.
Have you got a gun?
Yeah, a gun is important.
No.
Take this, and hope you don't have to use it. Now listen to me. Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting. And don't do it unless you have to.
I'm using the shock pro.
By mistake. Got it?
Yeah, thanks.
I just want to watch the cutscene.
I'll be back with help as quick.
I know I can probably skip it, but I would like to watch it. Okay, wait a moment. Okay, that's. Equipment status options. So open up the options menu, press one. Oh, weapon control, blood color, green, violet, black, or normal. EU control, retreat thermal, ground control after aiming. Ah. Well, yeah, that seems to be the menu. Yeah, the green, violent, black, etc. It's kind of funny. I'm gonna leave it as it is. And I don't want after aiming, I want this to be the hardcore experience. So we definitely want to equip a gun. Status seems to be alright. Oh, so I do have kind of the first person view or whatever on L2. And I can sidestep for whatever reason. Prepare the gun. Alright. Health drink, sure. That would be a flashlight, sure. Someone may experience this bizarre events. Hopefully they will find my notes useful. Okay, so save file. Yeah, sure. Got fire. Coffee. So as for shooting, I would assume it's an X. Oh, we do have another health limit here and a knife. I do believe the inventory is infinite. Just gotta figure out the stuff. Can I turn the flashlight on? I guess not. So yeah, this moment. I do remember this moment. The radio seems broken. Can't hear anything. But once we try to go out... Wait, something useful before leaving? Like what? Like radio? I don't believe I have checked for... Oh, a map! Residential area map, sure. Oh, something was outside the window. So I would assume if we try to leave now...
What's that? Huh, radio.
What's going on with the radio? I love this moment. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. So... Back.
This is not a... What's happening to this place?
What's happening to the place? Yeah, this is not a dream at all. So now we have a map. And we do actually have an indication of where we are on the map, which is nice. Let's save again, I guess. Because why not? Oh, not new save. Can I delete a new save? Don't think so. Oh well. Gotta take the radio, I guess. And I would assume... Wait, that means I could have left the radio there? And have gone the entire game without radio? That would have been something. Alright. So portable radio that emits static when monsters are near. Still can turn off the flashlight. Oh, but I can turn off the radio. If I want to. Alright. So here we go, Silent Hill. Norman Reedus and all that. Where could Cheryl have gone? I guess I'll check that alley again. Seems to be over there. Alright. So wait. Is that handgun ammo? Just lying on the bench? Okay. No parking anytime. Anytime. Never parking. Okay, just a moment. I need to reload the gun, most likely. Yeah. See how much ammo I have. 24. Okay. And am I okay? Yes, I'm okay. So, I do wanna be careful here, however. I do also want to explore as much as possible. Doesn't seem like we can go inside those doors. Or this one as well. So I guess the only option is to go back. Then it should be this way. Oh, we got a monster over here. Lying around somewhere. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Oh. God damn. That's kind of the tanky controls, damn. They make it kind of difficult to aim. Okay, we got a hit there. Phew. So are we okay on the health department? Yeah, we actually seem to be fine. Alright. What about this elevator? No dogs, I hope. Oh no, again? Oh, this is a different sound now. Oh, so we do have a dog here. Is it dead? Seems to be. It's another pterodactyl here. Or whatever that is. He got a reload. Not much ammunition left. Watch out for the dog. Does that do it? Still seems to be alive to me. The radio is still going. Ow. I can do that. Alright. I guess that makes sense. Oh wait, does that dog still alive as well? Nope. Why is the radio still going, however? This one seems dead. Well, let's see what's in here. No comments on that, I guess. No more comments, at least. So let's see the alleyway. Handgun ammo. More handgun ammo. School.
Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook? She's at the school.
She's at the school. Alright, it's gonna be quite a ride together, I would assume. What is that? It's sketchbook cover this picture. It's me. Alright. Rika on her 5th birthday. What about this pipey? Take the pipey. Yeah, that Finny is better than this Finny, I would assume. We're gonna use that a lot. But for now, let's try to get out of here. Radio doesn't seem to be reading anymore. Oh, now it does, however. Ah, this is pterodactyl phoenix. Wait, is it that? Well, now it is. So, get a reload. Still seem to be somewhat okay, I guess. Yeah, all right. I would actually like to check out that that place that I have found while looking for Cheryl. The one where he... Oh, can I go up here, maybe? Nope. The door also seems locked. Let's just check. Yep. So there was this... Yeah, right here. Oh, but monster now. What kind of monster? Pterodactyl? Anyway, back. Back. A lot and all that. So yeah, this place. Wonder if there's anything useful in here. So obviously health drinks. Very important. And let's see what else have we here. Another health drink. Seems to be a place to save. And what is that? Oh, a first aid kit, nice. Yeah, before I go to that door, let me actually save. Now let's see if we can... Nah, we cannot go through the door. Okay. Fine. So let's see, I would actually like to use one of them health things just in case, maybe... No, I actually seem to be fine for now. Can I go to the bridge? I wonder. Seems to be... this way and to the left. Uh, Huh? Sounds like a dog somewhere. Ouch. So it takes care of one. Are we still good? Yeah, surprisingly, we are still good. Another dog? Oh yeah, what's that? Anybody else? Alright. Doesn't seem like we need to stomp it. Ah, it's a pterodactyl. Just one more shot to it. Come on, come on. Well, it was two shots, but whatever. Might as well do this. And now we definitely need to heal up. So I'm gonna use a health drink. And that actually brings us back to almost full health. However, we did waste quite a bunch of ammo. I'm not sure why I even went this way, since... well, I just wanted to find out if I can go to the bridge or not. So let me see about that. Something tells me there is no way we can cross the bridge or whatever. Ah, not gonna fetch you, just gonna see if I can cross the bridge. Now the bridge cannot be crossed and there seems to be a new enemy there. You're flying, alright. And some handgun bullets. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on. Alright, you want me to... Wow, 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 there are two of them now. Alright, get out of here. Seems to be a nice way to juke them. Oh, but of course, the whole damn town is full of monsters. Anyway, what did we pick up? We are almost dead as well. Some handgun bullets, however, is nice to have. The key to the garden of the house found in patrol car stack. Seems to be some lion key. Alright. Do we have anything resembling lions on the map? To be honest, I don't see anything even remotely close. So let's just try and make it straight to the school, shall we? Should be this way. Yep. Now just straight ahead. Might as well stick to the site. Just in case. Lodge Street, Balkan Church. Yeah, that way seems to be blocked. Besides, we do have this guy right here. He's quite persistent. Can I reload my gun here? I wonder. Doesn't seem like I can do it from this position. Seems like I need to open up inventory in order to do that. Oh well. Oh, coffee, but we cannot go inside. Come on, I'm the coffee magistrate. I should be able to go inside any coffee shop I want. All right, so that flying thingy is still somewhere out here. Wonder if we try to juke it here. The door seems to be closed. The monster seems to be that way, actually. What is it coming from over here? Well, I cannot go in there. Oh well, I guess we can continue straight to school. Okay, now there is some monster here, that's for sure. Some dogs right here. Oh, come on. Ouch. Jesus Christ, that was close. Still got a bunch of this to use. Seems like more dogs around. Okay, there's one over there. Seems dead to me. And of course the road is blocked. So no way we going through here. Another dog perhaps? Yep. We still have the radio working. Okay, that seems to be another duck. Not about our health. Oh, we actually seem to be okay. However, we are running out of handgun ammo. Which ain't a good thing. Ain't a good thing at all. Wonder if there was even a point in going to this street. Jesus Christ. It's a bunch of dogs. Oh well, I guess there was a point since we can go to the dog house on Raven Street. What about those? Nothing? So Raven Street. Oh, that's actually the one we've been at just now. So it should be somewhere in this area. And we only got 4 bullets. Which, well, now we got no bullets at all. However, that doesn't mean that we don't have a weapon. Okay, so there's a dog out there, I believe. See if we can juke it, maybe? Ah! Classical Silent Hill moment. Sure, take it. Okay. Which house would that be, however? This one? Up. Ah! God damn it! I need to get better at aiming this finny. Seems to have done it. So is it this house? Yep. Ah well. Need to take one of this. Wonder what's the deal with the Leon house key. What's the whole freaking deal with that? Maybe you could find something if you were to go this way? I wouldn't like to encounter any monsters, so I'm gonna be as careful as possible. Yeah. Maybe this house? Nope. So this way is blocked as well. I guess the only way is to that house on the 11th Street. Alright. Okay. Now just need to figure out which house it was. Probably this one. First aid kit. Pretty useful. This one is locked. Also handgun ammo, thankfully. No, I didn't mean to open the map. I meant to do this. Yep. Nothing special. Nothing special. Can I turn on the TV? The power must be out, it doesn't work. Okay. Some more handgun ammo? Otherwise nothing useful? Health drink? Refrigerator is empty? And a save file. Nice. And I guess that's where we need the Leon key. Yep. And that's just one of three. And where would the other two be? Okay, so one is in the alley. To the east of... Okay, keys for lips. One over there. Oh, we kept it on the map. Alright. So might as well save again. Oh, and I can do this little back jump as well. Nice. Yay! Get a big jump right to the door. Okay, so... Get to go there. Got a bunch of bullets now, so it's not that scary. Still pretty spooky, but not as spooky as it was. Okay, maybe it's still spooky. So, are we even going the right way? Well, I guess we are, but I would rather take the other street. Thank you. Oh, we do have pterodactyls here as well, I would assume. Seems like we need to move on further. Oh, there is one over there. Ah. Oh, come on. Nice. What was it card then? Anything in particular? No, doesn't seem like it. Can I reload the gun? And it seems to be... No, further ahead. I don't believe I can go this way. Oh, no, 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 no. No? So let's see about this anyway. Might still wanna get rid of that guy, however. He seems to be following me here. Doesn't actually look like it. Oh wait. No. Yes. Alright. But what if I... What if I try this method? Mm-hmm. Can I possibly defeat it this way? Come on. What the hell is going on? Yeah. Done it. Just the way I wanted to. All right. Let's continue on. Does this anyway now? Seems to hold the key. Somewhere. Maybe in this dumpster? No. Get another one. Somewhere around the place. But that seems to be the way to go. Anyone in here? Nope. Seems to be a severe dog head and a key of woodman. And also a health drink, which is nice. Seems like somebody was playing basketball with it. Which is a screwed up way of playing basketball, not gonna lie. Oh well. So which way to go now? Now the way to go down. Oh, but we do have a pterodactyl here now. Don't we? No, doesn't seem like it. So the last key should be in this area right here. Huh? Oh, wasted the shot. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Damn it, Harry, you need to work on your aiming. Almost died here. And I seem to have wasted quite a bunch of handgun ammunition. Well, speaking of handgun ammunition. Nice. So, which way to go now? To the right, I would assume. Ah, sneaky one. Back. need to reload. Or actually don't need to reload, but whatever. So the last key should be somewhere in this area. Not sure where, to be honest. Is it somewhere over here? And doesn't seem to be. Is there... Nope. Oh. Oh, alright. Key of Scarecrow. A health drink. The door is empty, of course. That squeaky sound, damn. Alright, so back to Leon Street. Seems to be this way. Cannot enter that building. Not a surprise at this time. Yeah, we seem to be going the right way. It's just that this guy is quite annoying. Nope. Okay, so I need to find the one with the doghouse in it. I might have missed that one actually. Yeah, let me go back. No, haven't I? I haven't missed it, would seem like. Maybe it's on the other side. Yep, it's over here. So I'm gonna save first. Double save. And now let's see. Give Footman, give Scarecrow. It's unlocked. Oh no. Getting dark. What's going on? Oh, this is so spooky. I don't like this one bit. But it seems like we have some health drinks here, which is nice. That music, damn. Ah, palms are sweaty. Okay, let's see. I don't need to go down this way, I believe. Oh, and it's all dark and spooky. Rendering techniques. Of course. Midwich Elementary School is all the way out there, damn. Seems like more monsters than usual as well. Okay, two dogs out there. Oh, come on. Health seems to be alright, however we are out of ammunition. Which is not a good sight. That way seems to be blocked. So this is the only way to go. And you know what, I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm gonna make a freaking run for it. Screw this. I don't have enough ammunition to fight everyone. Ouch. There's quite a lot of monsters on the way as well. Status Chrism. Seem to be near in the school. Yep. The bus out here. Ouch. Some much needed health drinks. I would assume. Nah, they're actually fine, damn. Do I wanna save here? I wanna save to a new slot, to be honest. Yeah, the bus. Now we need to make our way to the school. Seems to be to the right and then to the left. Yeah. Nope. Oh. Yeah, that's evading a lot of monsters. By quite a cowardly technique, but you know. So now we are at Midwich School, I would assume. School map, yeah, sure. This is not looking too good. Oh, Renata Gordon, this must be the list of teachers. What is that? It's written in blood. It's with sounds and sound. The silver guidepost is untapped in the tongues of the daughter. Some cryptic messages. Things that you can hit. So that's 5 o'clock. It's 10 o'clock. Chemin Laboratory. Let's change for such. Puzzles. I don't like puzzles. So 5, 10, and 12. I would assume the first one would be 5. And what about this? Oh, that's not ominous at all. Picture of a doll. I don't know who drew it, but it certainly is in bad taste. Well, no, she. Okay. Some handgun bullets. And doesn't seem like anything much. Besides that. Can't open them lockers. Let's actually look at the map. Teacher's room, classroom. The farmer right here. Maybe we could find something useful in here. Like a health drink, a first aid kit. Some message on the wall. Oh well. Might as well save here. Or write in that past save. Ah, oh, this one is locked. So I guess there are only two options, which is either that door, which I don't like one bit, or it is this door, which I don't like one bit as well, and it's also locked. Okay. And of course, monsters here. Oh, this the monsters that have killed us in the beginning. Oh, come on. Bach. Seems to have gotten through that one. The radio seems to be silent, but the music, damn. So there's a clock tower here. Tower door is locked. And stopped at 10 o'clock. So it was 5, 10, 12. Golden sun. A silver moon. Anything we can maybe find in here? Doesn't seem like it. So might as well check our ammo. Do have 16 bullets. It does seem to be fine. So might as well walk forward. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. Jeez. I shouldn't be spending ammunition like this. Should also heal up. Now there's a bunch of doors. Storage, home, and a way up and out. Wait, this one must be a way out of school. Well, whatever it is, it has handgun bullets. And a monster somewhere. What the hell is that? Huh? What the? Well, at least it doesn't seem to be aggressive or whatever. Spooky nonetheless. The lock is jammed, the door can be opened. And I need to... So which way should we go now? To the hall or to the storage? Let's visit the storage first. Oh, the lock is jammed. Well, I guess it's to the hall then. No, the lock is jammed as well. Teacher's room, maybe? Sounds more useful. Seems like there are multiple floors as well. That one locked? No, nothing inside. Let's just be a little bit careful here. Okay, so we have a male and a female petrol. I guess nothing in here. About this one? Just a monster? Nothing else? Yeah, seems to be the case. Alright. Might as well reload. And which way to go now? Oh, can I unlock the door here? Yep. The lock is jammed. What about this one? Also jammed. Might be able to go to this room. Nope, jammed. I'd assume this one is jammed as well. Yep. So let's go up then. Lab equipment room, chemistry lab, and library reserves. Sounds interesting. Can I go in there? Yes, I can. Oh, there's music, however. And I can see in front of me. A chemical. Concentrated hydrochloric acid. All right. Distilled water. And nothing else helpful. All right. So what was this musical about? Oh well. Another monster. What about this room? Chemist. Wait, wasn't we in the chemistry lab just now? Oh no, that was lab equipment room. Statue of an old man's hand. Fish are dead and if it will never let go. So let's try the chemical on it. Hopefully I didn't screw it up. Yep, we actually get a golden medallion from this one. Oh, but now a bunch of monsters? No. Another monster out there. Let's reload if we can. We cannot, only 5 bullets left. That's not good. That is not good at all. Library reserve. Let's see about that. Oh, it's locked. Assume this door is open. It's a bunch of classrooms. To which I would actually not like to go. Another monster. Okay, this time we might wanna go for this method right here. Just to let it get a little bit closer. And that does it. that big classroom. Don't see any point in going to classrooms. Do see a point in going to toilets, however. Maybe something. Okay. Just some crying, I guess. What about this toilet? Oh, we have a monster in here. Bunch of them, actually. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Jesus, that was probably the closest encounter so far. Might want to use a first aid kit, or maybe just a health drink. Nah, should have used first aid kit instead. However, we do get handgun bullets. Of all things we could get, we get handgun bullets. Okay. Well, not gonna complain about that. I do like me some handgun bullets. So let's see, can I go over here? Yeah, it's unlocked. Oh, quite a bunch of monsters there. Oh, come on. Are we alright? Yes, we are. Have we out of bullets, almost. See the locker room and the music room. Let's visit the locker room first. Alright. Cat. That was apparently murdered by something. Anything else in there? Nope, nothing inside. No running and praying in the locker room. Alright, no running means no running. And I would assume it was murdered by that monster. Four bullets left. About this room, piano, and not much else, it would seem. Besides that, tale of birds without a voice, pretty positioning, white wings flaring. That's good. I'm glad I seemed to find a peaceful spot next to another bird when it comes in. Show the way who will be the key. Who is this? Okay, so I would assume it won't open. Once doesn't look locked though. So apparently we still need to do something here. Perhaps explore more? What haven't we explored? We haven't explored the library there. So might wanna go there? Any monsters in here? By the sound of it, there would be. Just around that corner. Yes or no? No? Oh, it's just this quick one. Right, what's that? A first aid kit, nice. No useful books. Seriously? Nothing in here? No special books here? What about this room? Where does it lead? The library is there, okay. Any monsters in here? Oh yes, there is one. Is that the only one? Seems to be. No special books. No need to read the books. Seriously, nothing useful here? I would assume that would be the place where we need to go. But nope. Have we unlocked this door? You know what? Let's try placing that golden medallion. Maybe that would be a way to advance further. Oh, and we do have the third floor as well. It would seem like. The roof. And the lock is jammed, the door can't be opened. Okay. So yeah, let's try placing the golden medallion and see if that changes anything. No, not here. I would assume it doesn't matter which way we go. So I'll just place one over here. Did that do anything? Everything still seems to be the same. Perhaps we should check them classrooms. Starting on the first floor. Oh, but the door is locked. And that door is locked as well. So the only classrooms we can check are on the second floor, would assume. Yep. And of course we get monsters in here. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. And I didn't mean to open up the map, come on. I meant for this Finny. And I also don't know how in the world do I turn off and on the flashlight. But that seems to be a thing. Right, so let's see if we... We can fight them somewhat efficiently. Ah, oh, no! Come on, that's the game over. It's more likely to shoot an enemy when it is close, draws the enemy into increase accuracy. Alright. Well, you know what? I will probably end the stream here. Because it's been quite something. I will continue later on. That's for sure. But for now, thank you very much for watching. Thank you much for tuning in. And let's see if we might be able to just watch this cutscene for a bit and raid somebody. Just a moment. Now, it doesn't seem like we can raid anybody, however, we can still watch the cutscene just for the sake of it. Sort of like a closing credits for this episode. I do really like the music they used on this one. And of course the whole scene is iconic. That's it. So once again, thank you very much, and as always, I will see you later. Bye bye.